This thing happened in Afghanistan. It happened for what do you call it in other countries where we get terrorists. The thing don't enter here. And it don't enter. And it be like, say, the government, where they on top, they also be part of the thing where they happen to us because they know the talk. And I keep saying, say, look, if government show, say, it get power to stop Igboho and stop Nnamdi Kanu, why government don't get power to stop bandits where they say they kill us here? And they call them, say, unknown government. But me, from Benue State, I know now Fulani people, they come kill us. And our current leaders waiting for Asorok for presidency, they get hand into it. If I not be me talking, even the Fulani bandits, they know they like me, then they call them, say they be Fulani, they calling them bandits. But they are Fulani people, and they don't come and go and talk, say, look, if now this government bring them in 2015, say make them come help them do election. After election, they don't abandon them. So then they look for money where they go chop. So the thing not be saying that the thing where anybody go hide, say he know they see. They are part of it. This government never come out to deny, say, na lie. We no do that kind of a thing. Let me talk and first. You know here Obasanjo. You know here. Even Sultan or Sokoto will be Fulani man. He said, look, every 7 or 8 so-called bandits, where they call, the people they carry gun go kill people and kidnap people. He says 7 or 8 of them, na Fulani people. Now me talk and first. You know here the thing where Commander Kule says some few days ago. Now not be me first talking now. That is what is happening. This president and Fulani people don't talk, say, look, they want you to, they be won't carry this country, make it become their own. Make them call and say, they Fulani too. Now then they get Nigeria.
You get any proof, any reasonable proof, I mean, for this one?
Which proof you want me to prove again now? When Mr. President know they talk about why you know make a Fulani brand Fulani people or brand them, say they be terrorists, but he can brand iPod, say they be terrorists. He can stop Igboho from the southwest. Why you not do the same thing where they do? Now my evidence be that the president is part of the thing. They do the thing, he submit the thing. Why president they only give appointment to Fulani people? Two people no go education, no get qualification. Other people no get this thing. And Hausa people, some people will be prominent Hausa, they don't tell me, say, look, my brother, this is what you do, you're fighting for us too. Because in 1800, these people came and they come carry our country. Now we don't become slaves. And whatever they do, nothing they like Hausa Fulani in Nigeria. Because they don't carry out, we don't become their slaves. Now he made a talk like that. So president, is a the thing where they do. He don't come to execute the thing where Otuma Danfodio want to do in 1800. But honestly, I tell you, there are good Fulani men, like I say, Sultan of Sokoto, and some people will get sense, and they want to make this country be together. They are saying the truth. They are working the truth. But this president, no one make that thing happen. When I talk now, they will come to blackmail me. Say they intimidate me. You hear, say, Charlie, wait, for a long time I no talk there, but that day they just call me and I am a go talk. Now they go catch them, say they go deal with them. Haba, this is not the first time where we don't have a Fulani president. We have Shehu Shagari, great man, we don't do well for this country. Everybody he considered as Naim Getam for this country, and he worked with us very well. But if you check again, Yaradua came. Now Yaradua bring peace for Niger Delta now. And it didn't work now. And you remember, in 2012 or so, 2013 or thereabout, when my government, I'd be minister at that time now, and we say we're going to negotiate with, we don't tell Goodluck, say, make you try and negotiate with Boko Haram. When we call them to negotiate, they say, no, now Buhari will be their coordinator. That time, Buhari never be president, though. And I don't talk you, there is organization here, they call them Meyati Allah. Meyati Allah, now them they do terrorism, now them they sponsor, now them they get money from government. Their chairman, now police, they guide them. For this Abuja, Ide Abuja here. And they don't take responsibility, say, now they kill people in Benue State, now they kill people in other parts of the country. And nobody, they talk about them. I don't write personally to a president, say, make you arrest these people. Question them that the thing they do no good. Maybe as they catch them, prosecute them, everybody go also fear. They no fear them. Another one, they say Fulani Nationality Movement. Now them attempted to assassinate me. They wanted to kill me. Now only God helped me that day. I tell you, these people say Nigeria, now the only country where belongs to them. They don't write them. I have documents to show this. I don't send them to president. I don't send them to police. I don't send them to DSS. These people say, look, nothing will stop them because they wanted this revolution in 1800 and they could not achieve it by Otmadan Fodio. But now they must take over, that they have the money, they have the power, they have the weapons, and they have everything. So this time they must take over. And they promise that we in Benue State, they go kill us, they go rape our women, they go deal with us, they go finish us because they have all the power, because they go take over this country, now their own country, where Allah don't give them. And so all these things, the presidency, they have this thing where they talk, and it's in writing, I don't give them. The press handler, or Mr. President, the man that lie, they talk now. I think that him, they forgive him name, saying the lie Muhammad, make it a lie, waka, anyhow. Because the thing, they say, everything we talk there, he no get ground. He barefooted. It has no, nothing to hold, say, he will say he don't get substance. That man say, I don't come out for, waka come out from one party, I enter another one, I enter another one. But how about the president himself? President, I know him, he enter AMPP, president come out there, go join another party, CPC, but now four parties where president enter, where he can't stay for APC now. No. So how you go say you go call Ketu that is black? Eh? How, what do you put it? They go say, Chako go call Ketu say they black. How can you think about that? You not see the thing where the man talk, he say Ebonyi, they don't give him 6 billion. The governor there don't deny, say he don't get any 6 billion. So that man, I suspect, say he day on something where we don't sabi. That is why they talk anyhow. Because the man don't get anything to talk about what I say. I say, make them come address the thing where I talk for channel television. They know if you talk them. Now to go look for all those excuses they talk anyhow. All the cattle in Nigeria, they are less than 20 million. But in India, they are over 300 million cattle, but then they ranch them. In Brazil, over 260 million, they do ranching. In America, over 100 million, then they ranch them. In, what do you call it, in Argentina, over 100 million. In China, over 100 million. Then they ranch the thing, and no problem. You don't hear, say, people, they fight. They call names, saying a farmer and header. It's all lies. There is no problem like that. They won't take over the land. The people, they can't kill us for Benue State today. Now they say that they bring cattle again, though. Na militia, na AK-47 be their cattle, and him they carry, come, they kill us, and see they deceive us here. Now the same thing they happen for Plateau State. Now the same thing they happen for Kaduna. The same thing they happen for Zamfara, because the Nahausa people, they original owners of that land. The same thing now him they happen for Katsina. Nahausa people, they there. Now Fulani wants to take over. And this presidency, now him they support them, make them do that kind of thing. Because I think he don't enter into agreement with them, say, as he become president, he go help them, make them achieve the thing. Because everywhere, go to Ghana now, Central African Republic, and other parts of Africa, they don't drive Fulani come out, so they say they must take over Nigeria. So it's the same thing. The thing where Fulani nationality movement don't talk, and the day for press, say they will take over this country, now him they do them, and by force, they go do them. Now the thing where some of us say, we no go agree with that. And look, if you go talk about Plateau, make a talk, I can talk about Benue. I go talk about Benue, but Plateau, because himself, now the people can't give a mandate now. Me, they give me for Benue, me, I no agree. So now he know the thing where he go do. But when the thing happen, when they say the key people there, we call him sympathize with him, say, make this kind of thing. And my prayer be with them, make this kind of thing no continue again. And the way where the thing they happen there, now from the thing where Fulani they do, now they don't want to turn the thing to be religion. And religion thing, when it begin happen, nobody is safe. And the thing no will finish quick, as the case may be. So what I will talk about my brother and colleague in Plateau is that I will continue, make a pray for them. May God help, make them resolve that matter. I believe say make Nigeria be together. And the thing will help us be together, we say our people must obey the law. We must have respect for our constitution, because that is the only thing that can bind us. And for me, as governor, I took oath of office. And now the thing where they guard me with that. So even when I say they should defend themselves, what I meant and what I have told them and what then they do, as I talk to you now, is to ensure that they use the weapon way constitution don't allow us to do. For instance, nobody stop you from making the carry cutlass they walk about. If anything happen, you know how to do. Nobody stop you from using spear If anybody attack you, you will fit also defend yourself. Nobody stop you from using the thing what they call dengon. Dengon is a weapon, but you can use it. But as far as I'm concerned, we're using the conventional security. But the problem, they say, they know they enough. Then they try, but the problem, they know plenty. Reach how they will handle the problem we will get for this state and all that. So I say, make them get bow and arrow, not be offense for our constitution. But the thing where with the act, they say, iPod, they were using pump action. They go catch them. Those one too, government knows say make them do them. But they go catch them. But why is the thing, they say, Fulani men, they use AK-47. They use AK-49. They use machine gun. They use explosives. And they know if you catch them, they see, allow them. Then they go kidnap our children. Then they go kidnap our people. Then they go do all kind of atrocity. But they leave them. I don't talk to Mr. President, say, make him declare these people as he did to iPod. Say they be terrorists. The man no agree do. So this is the problem. And this is why we're saying the country no day equal as he's supposed to be. Because even the president, the same oath of office where me I take. President too, he carry the same oath of office. Say he go defend all Nigerian people. But the thing where president they do now, they defend only Fulani people. You know, they defend people. No Yoruba, no Tima, no Idoma, no Igede. They are just killing us. As I talk to you, they continue to kill us. And president know where these people are. They will say they are unknown government. One day there will be unknown president, an unknown governor, unknown minister, unknown this. This is where the country they go. We are fast becoming the republic where na banana. Now him they rule us. Nothing is going on.